In this video, we would like to share our journey to get an ESS system in our house.
First, we talked to an installer to get an idea of what kind of a system we would need for our house. He explained to us that with our average energy consumption of 10 kilowatt hours per day, that the following energy storage system would be sufficient for us. We can run our complete household on this system for 2 days when our batteries are full, even without input from the grid or the solar panels.
I'm on my way to the Victron distributor, Comme Noord. The installer is going there as well. Sander is going to pick up the Victron products.
An ESS, or energy storage system, is becoming a popular money-saving choice for your home. There is growing interest in installing a private energy supply, which allows more choice and provides independence from the electricity grid. With an ESS, you will have reliable power in your house or holiday home, storing your own solar power in batteries to run your household appliances night or day, in preference to buying grid energy most of the time, saving you money. Also, when your neighbor has a power cut, you won't.
So Marco is now drilling a hole so the cables can go from the garage to the house. If it's raining,
I'm going inside.
Here you can see the two black jackets for the solar cables, and the large pipe is the connection between the house and the barn.
While Sander is going to pre-wire the cabinet in his workplace, we can in the meantime install the solar panels and the wiring.
Okay, so to prevent that the solar panels will be blown away by the wind, we have here stones, so we're gonna put them on the mounting of the solar panels. That's vertical. Horizontal.
Mag ik even kijken wat hier in de hand is? Want dit gaat helemaal niet goed.
Nee, doe jij dit?
Scheef. Is dat scheef? Each of these panels is rated at 410 watts. We've got 9 of them on the flat roof.
On the garage we mounted 14 panels, rated at 455 watts.
Okay, so there's a wasp nest near the hook. I'm not sure if they're going to like it.
The installation of the ESS is done by Sander Kamminga. He is a professional installer and has all the tools and knowledge to install this system. The system fits neatly into a secure cabinet and doesn't take up much room. With a glass door in front of it, it's also safe to have it in your garage when you have kids running around. So our system was installed 3 weeks ago. It's autumn right now, so that means that the sun is not very powerful at the moment. But still, in these 3 weeks, we are very happy with the results, actually. So let's have a look. In the VRM app, we can see all sorts of interesting information about our system. Here we see live information about the generated solar energy, the state of the battery, the loads, and the grid. If we take a look at our 30-day history, we see that we generated 208 kilowatt hours of solar energy from our panels, and we consumed 165 kilowatt hours. We drew 23.2 kilowatt hours of energy from the grid, and we fed 3.5 kilowatt hours back into the grid.